Hello friends, this is Ryan, and you know that I decided to change and settle on your name, but I think Ryan and in last name with the letter instead of a last full name would be better if I need some YouTube name changes. And I just got a profile pic of me instead of a cartoon character, so yeah. Anyways, we're going to do a DVD update video. I got one DVD from Super Target located in Port Orange, Florida, I think. And here's what I picked it up finally. And this is PBS, and this is 20 Snowy Stories from PBS Kids. And here is a list of shows that are included. If I like some of those shows, and some of those are neutral, and some of them are decent, but who knows? I'm just a PBS compilation disc DVD collector if I ever collect those, so yeah. Anyways, here's the front of it. Really nice, and all shows in each pictures. Well, just 10 shows only. So there's that, and here's the spine. Two, and this is and which is the character profile of those PBS characters, and just like 20 Incredible Tales, it is a two-disc set. There's the back itself, and here is the description. Pause this soon if you want to read it. And here and includes 10 series: Arthur, Caillou, Daniel Tiger, Dinosaur Train, Nature Cat, Odd Squad, Pinkalicious, and Peterific, Ready to Go, Splash and Bubbles, and Wildcrats. I like Arthur, Caillou, Nature Cat, Odd Squad, and Splash and Bubbles, and Wildcrats. Dinosaur Train is decent, and I'm neutral to Daniel Tiger, Ready to Go, and Pinkalicious and Peterific. So yeah, and of course there's some legal information there. 260 minutes on two discs. So yeah, I've known that I've never had this DVD, and I just really need to get those, so I finally have it. And this is it is summer, but it's not winter. Well, I already saw this and 15 Frozen Tales, which those are not summer, but I could get the hit favorite summertime fun if I can get on eBay or not. But we're just gonna go get this plastic open and look and see what's inside. Alright, so here's what we get inside, and you see here is the insert. This Daniel Tiger DVD, which I don't need to get. I'm hoping Doodlebops for the Win could get this DVD, this Wildcrest DVD, because he is a Wildcrest DVD collector, but I don't feel like getting Wildcrest DVDs, but although I like that show, and I also like Zaboomafoo. New DVDs that entertain and educate, and it shows some various shows on DVDs that I got. I have Odd Squad Villains Best of the Worst, and I also have Caillou Things That Go. I also have PBS Kids Happy Birthday, and I really need to get a Super Wide Sleeping Beauty DVD because I really need to collect more Super Wide discs, more great DVDs from PBS Kids, and then. And it listed 10 shows on 10 DVDs there. Arthur, of course, has been around forever. Caillou's been around for a long time. And so is the rest that came out not too long ago. I have this, I have that. I need to get this, and I really need to get this Nature Cat DVD and Odd Squad and Pink and Splash and Bubbles CD because I'm now interested in liking those shows. And Timmy Lemna likes Pinkalicious, so he has that DVD. But no offense is allowed. And here is the disc. Disc one. And disc two. There's some legal information on the back artwork. I should make an episode list if I could do those many walkthroughs, but I'll do those many walkthroughs in the second week of August, because the first week of August I had to go to a Boy Scout camp, and yeah, and we won't be home until next Thursday. So there it was, just a DVD update video of PBS Kids 20 Snowy Stories. I'm talking this too quiet because it is currently 11 o'clock at night, and we're at the condo in Florida. So hope to see you again in the next video, and always make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for tuning in, and hope to take care of y'all. See ya.